So yeah, we started making music in our apartment, and we definitely pissed off every neighbor possible.
We have a framed letter that was stuck to our door in college, and all it said was, "Please respect your neighbors and don't play techno music at 4 a.m.